The best way you can support me is with a simple subscribe. Subscribe to my channel for more content like this. All right, Mr. Telefero TV, let me ask you something. Subscribers, when you make a mistake in life, right? When you make a mistake, what does it earn you? Right? For me, when I make mistakes, usually karma catches up for me. That's my life. That's my experiences. Every time I've did something stupid, it's pretty much always came back to bite me in the ass. But I've always learned from it, right? I've never had a $100 million mistake. If you make $100 million off something, is it even a mistake at that point? That's a real question. All right, so for those who don't know, Kevin Hart has released a new trailer to his new stand-up. You knew Kev was going to do this. I just think it's pretty soon. What's it been, like a month and some change since Kevin Hart and the whole cheating scandal took place, and the video was released online of Kevin Hart admitting that a woman has some kind of footage and somebody is out there blackmailing him with a mistake he made that put his family in a compromising position. We believe we've seen video of allegedly Kevin Hart having sex with at least one other woman, possibly two. Again, we've seen video. Kev's out in Georgia shooting a movie right now. He's out in the Atlanta area, outside of Atlanta, shooting Night School. So we've seen him and his wife, Aniko. They've done a very expensive baby shower for their newborn that they're expecting soon. It looks like they're going to pull through. Or at this moment, Aniko's not allowing what Kev Hart's did, his mistakes, to ruin or stress her out while she's having a baby. She's 8-9 months, people. Like, she's got to be focused on having a successful pregnancy. This is her first kid, if I'm not mistaken, as well. So we want to wish them the best of luck on that. Kev Hart released his new trailer, and I'm just going to put up on the screen a little bit of the caption from Kev Hart's new trailer. Now, in the trailer, it's Kev Hart talking to himself. It's different versions of Kev. He's driving a bus. It's other Kev Harts on the tour bus. Obviously, they use some animations and some green screen effects to put Kev in different spots. But it's Kev talking to himself. He's like, give me one example of me being irresponsible. And then Kev, the other Kev Hart, says to Kev, boy, we talking about you in that car with that girl in Miami. And then Kev, another Kev says, I don't even know who she is. And then Kev says, what about Las Vegas? And then that leads to Kevin Hart saying, fuck you, man. So reportedly, Kev Hart is set to make over $100 million on this latest stand-up, where we believe, through the trailer, he's going to be talking about him cheating. I guess maybe specific details. I don't know how specific he's going to get about just what went down in Las Vegas. Kevin has not done any interviews since this has happened. Again, he's shooting a movie, trying to come up with a game plan, I would imagine, on the next stand-up. I'm pretty sure most of the content was already done, but this new Las Vegas stuff is going to definitely add a spin. So right now, tickets are going on sale, I think, tomorrow, and they're going to sell through the roof. Most cities are going to be sold out immediately. And pretty much, this won't be a thing where you can get tickets the day Kevin's in your city. I've been told that because of Kev Hart's cheating, every city is going to be sold out on this tour, period. Because so many people are so interested in hearing what Kev Hart has to say about his cheating on his wife. Now, I'm going to play devil's advocate here. I'm going to give you guys a good debate question. Do you think it's too soon for Kev Hart to capitalize on his mistake, and kind of his wife has to be the blunt of all these jokes? Like, at the end of the day, she's the one that got embarrassed, right? His wife and his kids. Do you think it's too soon for Kev to go on tour and talk about this stand-up, all right? Or talk about this cheating in a stand-up form? Or do you respect Kev Hart for being the ultimate businessman and taking advantage of his mistakes, hopping on his mistakes, not letting other people laugh at him, but laugh with him, right? Kev Hart's whole career in stand-up comedy has been this whole thing of, you're laughing, I'm laughing too, though. You can laugh, but I'm going to get in front of this joke so we can both laugh, right? I want you to laugh at me, but I'm going to laugh too. So tell me what you think. Do you think it's too soon for Kev Hart to do a whole tour centered around him cheating? The whole promo tour is about him cheating, right? The whole trailer, excuse me, is about him cheating. So do you think it's too soon for a tour about that? Do you think it puts his wife Aniko in a compromising spot? Or are you celebrating the fact that this brother Kev Hart is about to make at least $100 million? At least $100 million. Talk to me, comment box below. I know some good responses are going to come from this. Maybe we'll share some of the best responses. I'm in the comment section lurking as well. Subscribe to my channel for more exclusive content like this. And will you be going to see Kev Hart on this new tour coming to a city near you? He's going to hit every city, every tour, sometimes two in one day. It's going to be big. Subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Just when we thought Kev Hart couldn't get bigger,
This tour is going to succeed his last tour, which was a world tour. This one's probably going to be bigger than that because of the cheating controversy. I'm out. What's going on? It's yours truly, Mr. Telefetto. And if you enjoyed this latest video, whether it's sports, hip-hop, or other culture-related activities, please subscribe to my channel right now. And if you want more from Telefetto, you can always subscribe to the React channel for more of your latest reactions and music and sports highlights.